match 27. Red scoring on up high, blue scoring up high. Blue and red going in for the balance. Let's see how this works out. 2 seconds. Does blue do it? Looks like blue does it. Way to go. All right, score's close. Gonna have to see how all this plays out as the match goes on. Red grabbing cones, heading toward the, while blue is shooting cubes at the lower goals. Lady Cans on the third level. 74-92 on the third level. Trip 29 shooting a cube toward the lower level. Blue's trying to get lined up to pick up a cube from the single loading station. There goes blue for another cube. Scored down low, most likely. Red is starting to pull away a little bit. We'll have to see how well they do over time. Oh, there's some crunching of the field parts. Red pulling away a little bit more. Blue trying their best to score some cubes. Dips playing some defense. Red continues playing. Red works the medium goal. Blue is still trying to score. They need a little help. And we have time for the end game. Let's see how many people balance. Red, blue is lining up, red lining up. But Lady Cans is going for last second score. See how that works. Red has one on for balance. Blue has two balance. Red has two balance, and there we go. And the winning alliance is the Red Alliance, 136.